the dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not among warriors. We come from the night.
Fire! Fire! Cover the road!
again. All in my name. Can't greet you today. I have a war to win.
You're still breathing, you dumb bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Mid-pack, free Moscow. Use it.
Condor 9, this is Vulture 1. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture 1. Your serious case of air blue short. Need to shut them out of formation and you need to make room, Logan.
Moscow, retract the radar. Hold the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Desperate. Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blastoise, we've got a skitter in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Got the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blastoise, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stomper. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Firing at our bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.
Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in Puppet Master?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Ferguson.
Sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.